All right. You asked, we answered.
What are the steps to acquire a successful deal?
That's the question?
That's the question is, what are the steps to acquiring a successful deal, Dave?
I'd say that there are five steps, three pillars. Can't count over here.
Yeah.
So five steps.
Eight things, Dave. That's way too much. Let's break it down.
But the three pillars are part of the five steps. So we're going to talk about the pillars later. Talk about the five simple steps to marketing to motivated sellers. I'm sorry. The question was to acquiring a successful deal. So getting the deal. Well, one, we're gonna find out where we want to buy a deal, and we're going to start marketing. Number one, market to those motivated sellers, right? Number two, we're going to run appointments. When they answer the phone or respond to a postcard or a text message or whatever it is, we're going to get them on the phone, we're going to make a friend, and we're going to set up a time to go view the property so we can see what we're buying and what they're selling, but also, Mike, to figure out what their problem is and how we can help them. That's really the goal. That's number two, set appointments. What's number three?
I wasn't paying attention.
Make offers. Very simple. Don't worry, I got this. Make offers. That's going to be number three. You got to make a lot of offers to get a deal. All right, so make an offer on every property lead that comes in. Even if it's a tire kicker and they just want to see what you're going to offer 50, 60 cents on the dollar of what the ARV is, or another way to look at that is, what's this estimate? Offer half. See if they're motivated. So make a lot of offers. So number one was market to the motivated sellers in the area that you want. Number two is set as many appointments as you possibly can. Number three is make offers to every single person that you come in contact with. We've made six today. It's 1 o'clock, right? That's three. Number four, we're going to follow up with these people until we can get it under contract. If we get it under contract immediately, you don't even need this step, right? But typically, 80 to 90% of our deals require follow-up. We're going to keep following up and keep sending offers and keep negotiating and keep trying to make our friendship better until they want to work with us, right? And then next would be to take that deal and sell it and market it to another investor. We're not talking about the whole deal. We're talking about acquiring it here on this one, right? Mm-hmm. So acquiring it would just be the follow-up. And then the last would just be get the thing signed. So to recap, market to the motivated sellers in the area you want to buy. Go on appointments. Do virtual ones. Set them up for somebody else. Just get out there and view it. Get pictures. Make offers. Arguably the most important step. Make offers. Follow up. Right? Number four. And then number five, just do what it takes to get them to sign. Because you don't have control without a signature. And you can't sell something you don't have control of. You got to have inventory. And that's it, guys. You asked, we answered.